Hello everyone. In last class, we already studied about that what is the means of a normal compound and what is the means of N. N is normal, and definition of N is if in a hydrocarbon or if in a aliphatic hydrocarbon, all carbon present in a straight chain, then this type compound called or this type structure or group called normal. Some other example for normal: CH3, CH2, 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 and CH3. Total number of carbon are 6. So name of this compound is N-hexane. We know what is the means of N. Means all carbon present in a straight chain, so N prefix we used. Another CH3, CH2, 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 and a CH2 free valency. It's a N-hexane. Okay. Now, second, iso. Which are iso compound? It's also very important. मैं आपको बेटा फिर भी पहले भी बता चुका हूं, हम ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री का बेसिक्स को देख रहे हैं. जो भी बेसिक है उनको एकदम से आप क्लियर कर लीजिए, हमें ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री में कहीं प्रॉब्लम नहीं आनी. जो जो मैं टर्म्स आपको बता रहा हूं उनको अच्छे से पूरा का पूरा स्टडी करना है. और देखो मैं इतना डीप से आपको बताऊंगा आगे हर चीज को. फिलहाल हम जो पढ़ रहे हैं उसको हम क्या कि आपको पता होना चाहिए इन सब बातों का, अदरवाइज आगे की स्टडी हमारे लिए बहुत कॉम्प्लिकेटेड हो सकती है. तो हमें क्या करना है, जो जो मैं टॉपिक आपको रोज करवा रहा हूँ इनको एक बार, दो बार, तीन बार, जब तक नहीं समझ में आता है तब तक उसको आप देखिए वीडियो और क्लियर होगा, बिल्कुल समझ में आएगा, क्योंकि ज्यादा कोई डिफिकल्ट चीजें नहीं है बेटा. ठीक है, तो चलिए आगे स्टडी करते हैं फिर से. आइसो, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ आइसो? सो डेफिनेशन ऑफ आइसो कंपाउंड, इफ इन ए स्ट्रक्चर और इन ए कंपाउंड, इन ए स्ट्रक्चर और इन ए कंपाउंड, वन कार्बन एटम अटैच्ड विद टू मिथाइल ग्रुप और मेथिल ग्रुप. वन कार्बन अटैच्ड विद टू मिथाइल ग्रुप. वी ऑलरेडी नो CH3 free valency is methyl. If in a structure or in a compound one carbon atom attaches with two methyl group, then it's called iso compound. It's called iso compound. Now example for iso. N is equal 5 means what is the molecular formula of 5 carbon aliphatic hydrocarbon alkane? What is the molecular formula for aliphatic hydrocarbon, or what is the molecular formula for saturated hydrocarbon if number of carbon is 5 for compound? Then general formula already known, C5H12, 5 carbon molecular formula for a saturated hydrocarbon. Okay, now C and C four carbon. We know five carbon are present in compound, but four carbon present in structure. This carbon atom have one carbon atom attached within a branch. This carbon present in a branch, not in a structure. Total number of carbon in this compound is 5. Now complete that each carbon or complete the valency of each carbon by hydrogen atom, because it's a hydrocarbon. So this carbon have 3 hydrogen, this carbon have only 1 hydrogen. Why? Because 1, 2, 3 valency are already completed by another carbon. So already 3 valency are completed with another carbon. So only one valency is left of this carbon, and a left valency complete by hydrogen atom. This carbon have 2 hydrogen, these have 3 hydrogen. This carbon have only one valency complete by this carbon. It means CH3. Now molecular formula C5H12. C1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon and 12 hydrogen. 3, 6, 7, 9 and 3, 12. But in this structure, one carbon atom attached with 2 methyl group. This carbon, one carbon attached with 2 methyl group. It means it's an isocompound. It's an iso compound, and the name of this compound is isopentane. What is it? Isopentane. फिर से सुनना. Listen carefully, beta. If in a structure or in a compound, one carbon atom attached with 2 methyl group, then compound called iso. So name of this compound is isopentane. Confuse नहीं होना है. Iso means this carbon have 2 methyl. Pentane means total number of carbon 5. N already know, between 2 carbon have single bond is present. Now if one hydrogen atom displaced from here, then C5H11. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a normal. And if one hydrogen atom, now only 4 carbon, second carbon have 1 carbon atom, complete the valency CH3, CH2, here CH2 free valency. Free valency, why? Because one hydrogen atom left it, or one hydrogen atom displaced from it, this carbon. Now, in this structure, this carbon atom attached with the 2 methyl group CH3 and CH3, it's a iso compound, but it's not an isopentane, it's a isopentyne. Why isopentyne? Because in alkene molecule, one hydrogen atom is displaced, then N suffix will remove and L suffix will attach it, that is a alkyl. So it's pentane, then it's a pentane or pentyne. So name of this compound, this group is, name of this group is, why this group is not a compound? Because this carbon have only all valency complete, only 3 valency completed. 3 valency completed, it means 1 valency is incomplete. It's a group or structure, not a compound. But it's a iso compound. Important baat kya hai yahan pe, it's iso. why iso? This carbon atom attached with the 2-methyl group, isobutyl. This carbon have 2-methyl group, iso. For example, CH3, CH2, CH3. It's a isopentane or isohexane. The answer is a isohexane. Total number of carbon is 6 in this compound. But if one hydrogen atom replaced or displaced from here, then balance will left it. It's a isohexyl or isohexane. Answer is isohexane. Okay, beta. अगला टॉपिक है नेक्स्ट क्लास में।